There's no time to stop and think.
What is it now? Let's move, please. This is no time to stop and think. Okay, here goes. V, do you hear that? Shit! Bastards caught up to us again.
Songbird?
Hey, bad news this time. Hansen's dogs caught your scent. Assault incoming. They must have geolocated the car you jacked.
What now?
Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now. Keep him busy for a sec. Need that.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case. Starting to heat up in here, Songbird.
Working on it. Hold on tight.
Fuck!
Almost there. Still melting after override.
What?
Chimera!
Songbird, what's with you?
What the hell is going on, V?
Dunno, Song's having a fit or something!
Damn it!
gonna get rough.
You're not dying on me today.
No. Guess not.
Right. Good.
I think I might have cracked a rib.
That's all? You'll walk it off.
Can't stay here.
Are you mobile? Will you just die? The fall wreck! Drop the bastard! Hit the exposed bits! It's our only chance! Scan it, V! Spot the gaps in the armor! Take! done. Good fucking riddance. Safeguarding the nation. My ass.
Close call, that. Good teamwork.
And luck. A pile of luck, V.
Grab what you can, and let's head out.
There has to be an exit here, somewhere.
What's this?
Good stuff. I just hope this won't be a dead end.
Songbird said to keep to the tunnels all the way to Elizabeth Crest Street.
Any chatter from her?
Zero. Dead quiet.
Still. Not good.
Come on!
Got a hatch here. Could we jump, maybe? Hold up, V. Let's pause. Think for a sec.
What's eating you?
I don't like this. Can you try calling So-Me again?
Okay, gonna give it a shot. V to Songbird. Starting to worry us, girl. Song, are you there?
No answer, huh? Guess you got me and only me.
Long time no see, Johnny. You all good?
Me? Should be asking about Songbird.
So? Did you reach her?
Nothing. No response.
Shit. What happened back there? With So-Me?
Tough to say. It all happened in a blink. No one thing for sure. She was terrified. Like she had her worst fears boxed up and... that box popped open.
Couldn't have said it better.
I'm not sure I understand.
You and me both.
So-Me's had occasional off moments lately. Temporary slumps. But I'm sure she's headed where we're headed. Same destination she gave us. It's the reasonable thing to do.
Right. Reasonable. Girl's gonna have a hell of a hangover. If she wakes up.
Unamused. Not the time for jokes, Johnny.
Being dead serious. Felt like I was underwater. Leagues down. Tried to surface, but this suffocating, sucking sound pulled me back in. Then when she lost control of the Chimera, the water turned into fucking boiling tar.
Seems like the sitch spiraled out of control.
Amen to that. Though actually, could have been a straight overload. Seen runners caught in those. Shit's ugly.
So, can we move on? We're heading southwest now. Feels like we're circling back.
Uh-huh. Song mentioned an abandoned building. Place to lie low. No heat sig, so should be relatively safe.
I pray you're right, So-Me.
Could use a little help.
Of course. And... you... oh! A damn fork? Well, we didn't account for this. Which way now? Thoughts?
Let's try this way.
Looks promising.
Cameras? Here? Hot as Satan's balls in here. Should plug that. Here we go. Ouch.
Looks like a control room. Elizabeth Crest Street. Bullheaded Betty, that's what we called her. Re-elected 9 times. Can you believe it? She must have had her ass welded to that seat. Funny how she has her own street in Night City, of all places.
That jealousy I'm detecting?
Please. Jealous of what?
Ugh! Not now!
V, are you?
1 sec! It'll pass. See? Better already.
What's the matter? Are you hurt?
Yeah, could say that. Old wound.
One that literally has you on the floor.
Honest truth is, I'm dying. Because of the relic. Never mind the tech details. Songbird claims she can help.
Ah, a relic. Interesting. Somi's choice was less random than I thought. It should have been obvious. So that's your deal. I had a feeling you weren't in this for the money.
Uh-huh. Got this feeling why?
Well, you didn't hightail it out in a way when the ship got neck deep. I appreciate the candor. Seems it's all for one and one for all, if we're to survive.
Expecting more trouble?
Tonight? I expect nothing but. It's best to be prepared for any contingency.
Okay, this is us, 8.
Great place for an ambush. Hopefully, no one else thinks so. Is this the place? I'll cover you. On 3. 1, 2. Pitch fucking black. Where are you, Somi?
Huh, guess we got here first.
Seems so. We'll have to sit tight. Though I assume we'd rather not sit in the dark. Power would be useful. We could also get the radio up and running.
What? Can't miss our daily dose of fear-mongering?
We need to know the situation on the...
Check this, B. Attempted postmodern art.
More like a home-cooked generator. Maybe we kickstart it, literally?
Uh-huh.
Old Thornton engine, pretty run down. A little bit of chew left, too. If the fuel's not degraded, it could actually run. But can't start it. Not without a power source.
Sure, but seeing as we got a lull in the lead pouring down on us, listen, got a bad vibe about this. You?
That makes 2 of us. Gig's got too many twists and turns.
Songbird, S-tier netrunner, promises a panaceum, a cure-all, then gets wiped off the map. Myers. Shady politico. Got a dagger thrown at her back all the way from Washington. Who by and why? Fuck if we know. Oh, plus Kurt Hansen and this fucking SAM launcher. Just preem. Got this hot, itchy feeling in my groin. Like someone's not fessed up to something.
Mean Myers?
Sure, seems the smokescreen type, but no surprise.
Really? Gonna sit and nod? Come the fuck on, V.
Politico, Johnny. Your words. The Prez, no less. The hell you expect? Do you think she'd start spilling Washington's dirty little secrets just because I saved her ass?
The more secrets fester in this cesspit sitch, the bigger the shit explosion later. Anyway, let's get this power sitch sorted.
I do the trick by my eye. In you go.
Fire it up.
Fingers crossed. Here goes. Into maze balls.
Look what I found. What do you say? There's more in the fridge. Feel free. You earned it.
Booze? This a good time?
Let's see. Today I survived a Delta crash, a district-wide manhunt, and a prototype killer robot. Yes. It's a great fucking time.
Just earned yourself a vote, Madam President.
Are you even registered?
Housewarming gift from Songbird, maybe?
Wouldn't it be wonderful?
And circling back to Night City, speculative chatter continues tonight around the downed passenger craft. NUS representatives claim President Rosalind Myers was aboard when catastrophe struck. City officials have yet to release any statement. However, one all-too-familiar figure did decide to speak out. Kurt Hansen, the self-proclaimed leader of Dogtown, called a press conference earlier today to offer his take on the situation.
I'm being framed, isn't it obvious? The NUSA's been out for my blood for years. Now I'm not without flaws. But another thing I'm not is suicidal. An attempt on the life of the head of the NUSA. What transpired in Dogtown is no trivial matter. I urge you all to consider the true motives behind this spectacle. The NUSA will take any excuse it can get to send forces into Dogtown. And will they stop there? No. You, good people of Night City, are next in the fucking line.
Shit.
Mark my
Fuck
words.
This. Troglodyte's clever. Maybe too clever for his own good.
Bull to the shit. Nobody's buying that.
Oh, they're buying it, all right. Reporters even talking to him is the first sign. Night City's public enemy number one, given a full press spread. What a fucking joke. Some mysterious party's out to trigger war. An attempt on my life's a damn good casus belli.
Gotta let Washington know you're alive ASAP.
Ah. Call Washington without knowing who'll answer, friend or foe. Or should I go outside, give Hansen snipers a big thumbs up? No, V. Neither's an option. Hear that? Footsteps.
Songbird.
Maybe. Can't be sure, though.
It's our lucky day, Chumba. A penthouse with a view of the city.
And lights that work. No, this doesn't feel right.
Nothing ever does with you, does it? Fucking Killjoy. You want an angle on Hansen's airdrops? You got it.
V, we need to eliminate them.
Come on, man. Let's have a look around.
Wait. Wanna try talking first?
I hope you know what you're doing.
Weapons! Now!
What the fuck?
I won't say it again.
Yo, chill. Just looking for a place to hold up for the night.
This one's taken, clearly.
Told you.
So I see. This the presidential suite.
Shit.
Word is, they a bounty on the head of Rosalind Myers. What we gonna do about that?
Come on, guys. Let's figure something out. We don't want any problems.
Iron in my face, say otherwise.
This iron will stay silent, so long as you do.
Now that's an idea. But our silence ain't come cheap, yeah?
Whoa. Pump the brakes, man.
Not now, Tay. I was negotiating.
Do you remember negotiating with Hansen? What happened?
Not now.
Can't rat if you're flatlining.
If Let's I go. Do, hey, so do you.
They didn't leave me a choice, whoever they were.
Two fewer problems down the line. Tough, but necessary.
Yes. Yes, you're right. The bodies. We really should do something. I saw a chute in the hallway. Another problem solved. Don't know about you, but I've about had it with today. Tomorrow will come quickly. I need to rest.
Here. What if more like them show up?
That chute's not going anywhere.
You serious?
Come on. I think I've had my fill of surprises for one day. Still nothing from So Me.
Radio silence.
She's never gone dark this long. Troubling, to say the least.
So, what if Songbird don't show?
We need to wait. It's all we can do for now. If she doesn't show, well, then we'll have one other option to consider. But let's table it till morning. We should get some rest. Surreal. All of it.
What's that?
I'd have been home by now. Reading the evening brief, glass of water and two sleeping pills, waiting on the night table.
Doesn't sound like you miss it much.
See you in the morning, V. She's not here. Means she's not coming.
You've seen the swarms Hansen has out hunting. Might have nabbed her.
Possibility. One that concerns me the most. I need to find her. You don't leave your people behind enemy lines.
Could I still buy that fairy tale bullshit?
Whatever happened, we have to help her.
Listen, know we had a calm night, but you gotta leave Dogtown.
How? In a car trunk? Fingers crossed?
Hansen's waiting for that sort of desperate attempt.
Okay, gotta be a way. Let me think. Will my share of fixers? Bet we could get one to...
Out of the question. They'll hand me over to the highest bidder.
Gotta talk backup plan.
Not a plan, a man. The kind we need. Solomon Reed's the name. 7 years ago, he headed up our intelligence efforts in Night City. He and Somi were a team. With the conflict over, he went into hibernation. So he's out there somewhere. Reed's a man of principle. He can't be swayed, can't be bribed. If there's anyone we can trust now, it's him.
Reed guy sounds like an ace up your sleeve. Could have played him already.
Activating a sleeper agent is no simple matter. You'll need a dog whistle.
A what now?
Don't tell him I called it that. It's a signal only Reed will hear. It'll be tricky.
Huh.
There was a secret comms channel accessed only from a Capitan Caliente nearby. The FIA used it before the war. The access code was... 0931.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Meaning an analog landline? That crashed or opened a hole in space-time?
When sending sensitive information, you use the technology least vulnerable to interception, old or not. That Caliente should still be wired for it.
Owner have a thing for antiques?
He had a thing for federal money. And he might still be alive. Remember, 0931.
Okay, seems doable.
And I prefer discretion to destruction. I trust that's clear.
Mm-hmm. So what'll happen next?
Reed will need to screen you. You'll show him this. It means you work for us.
What the?
A file will be created for you in the FIA database.
Wait, back up. Telling me I'm a special agent now?
That's right. But taking the oath make it feel more real.
Secret comms line, presidential token. What's next? A coded message in today's scream sheet?
That token is for your safety. If Reed isn't 100% certain I sent you, he won't hesitate to kill you.
Yeah, no, let's skip the formal thing.
Is there a problem?
It's just a big commitment, you know? Can't swear to something I don't believe in.
It's your choice. I understand this was sudden. Good luck out there, V. And don't let the bastards nab you.
Hey, made the right call not taking that fascist ass oath.
Oh, yeah?
Some causes are worth pledging your life to, V. This ain't one of them.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck the system, fuck Arasaka, fuck the NUSA.
Jesus Christ, V, this ain't some teenage anarchist boot camp. No, I was once a corpo jarhead, right? Practically dove into uniform head first. They had a real hard-on for the oath. Repeat after me, blotty fucking blah. But... can't remember what I solemnly pledged to do.
Sure you want to talk about this?
Gotta hand it to you, V. Wiser than I was back in the day. Huh. That smoke mean Dogtown chose a new pope?
Maybe the Veep crashed Space Force too.
Curious as I am, we got an important call to make.
V, in Dogtown, are you? Well, I've but one word of advice. Caution.
Hands? Sheesh. What's your link to this area?
This is Pacifica's bumping, thumping business hard, where the real deals are done.
So, we finally gonna meet in person?
I can say neither yes nor no. In lieu of an answer, I've new work for you. I hope you'll accept. One last thing. How you breached Dogtown's border, I'm not certain. Though I suspect not via the main gate. Irrelevant in any case. I've secured clearance for your future convenience. Your name and likeness now registered in the system, granting unfettered passage over the district threshold. Talk again soon.
Capitan Caliente. Guy clearly went down with this place. Stash house, by the looks of it.
Right, let's see what's here. What's this? Antique. Junky variety. Wonder if it even works.
I'll have a double cheeseburger while you're at it.
Reed? Listen. Got no time to play games. Hello? Fossil's probably busted.
Or you flubbed the number.
What the fuck do we do now? Doesn't matter who I am. Matters who sent me.
Andrew Jackson, basketball court. Daytime. Noted.
Not exactly loquacious, our man of mystery.
Could just prefer text. Damn sure I do.
Get your first left shot here! Oh, it was a simple misunderstanding, really. I wanted to buy the salt and ended up...
Come on!
Pretty sure the tomb said daytime. Only thing we're meeting here is a stray bullet, V.
Best seats in the house.
Gonna be a game to remember.
Johnny Silverhand, basketball fan. That's new.
You know what I mean. Another game starting. One where your head's the fucking ball.
Thought the same thing. Something nasty's brewing.
Fucking storm's what's brewing. Don't let the sunshine fool you. You're up against seasoned players, whereas you just stumbled onto the court. These are trained sociopaths. Pretend to be your friends while they fucking ain't. So go out and play. Just don't get played.
Just come out and say it. You don't trust Myers.
No, her type is all.
Politicians?
Worse, armed forces. Saying no to high-ranking cunts like putting your mouth over the barrel of their gun. Get shitty fast if you try to run. Take it from a deserter.
The dauntless Johnny Silverhand, scourge of Megacorps.
Here we go.
Vanquisher of hypocrisy. Bolted from the army? Give this man his fucking encore.
Gog, who enlisted, was Robert John Linder. Got roped in with easy cash, promise of fame, glory. Linder snuffed it. Was a different kid who crawled home from the front.
Johnny, I didn't mean to.
It's okay. Was a long time ago. One thing I did learn, caked in blood and mud.
What was that?
After every carrot comes the stick. Allow me to illustrate. Every grunt gets a rifle, flak jacket, and a bunch of promises. Comes a time you're out of ammo, Kevlar's tattered cardboard. And what's left of the promises?
Fuck all, I'm guessing.
Exactly. And that's when they reach for the stick they call values. Getting shelled in your dugout, chooms are taking refreshing phosphorus showers, and some officers ranting about loyalty and duty. The moment you stop shitting carrots and they wave the value stick, fucking run, rabbit. Run.
Think you're forgetting something. I never took that oath.
And rightly fucking so. It's bad enough we're on their payroll.
I'll keep one foot out the door, okay?
Gonna hold you to that.
Don't turn around. Eyes on the court. Hands, what you holding?
Got this token? Mean anything to you?
But I need to make sure.
Keeps his cards close, this one.
Who sent you?
Rosalind.
I don't know any Rosalind. And neither do you.
Got a pro spy here, V.
Is she safe?
Last time I saw her, she was. Can only hope that's still the case.
Right.
Right.
Nope, nuh-uh. Don't do that. Just don't. So then.
Last time I saw her, she was. Can only hope that's still the case.
Right.
Right.
Were you followed? Did you even bother to check?
Take me for a fucking gonk? An amateur?
You sure fooled me. But fine. That I have to do. Black Thornton and Merrimack, Ellen Street. 3 minutes. Front seat.
That it? Interrogation over?
Already? We're starting to have fun.
Reed?
Slippery motherfucker.
I think we really hit it off.
Sure. Betty's got candy in that van. Ready to find out?
Hey, you see that guy I was talking to a millisecond ago?
Big guy? Coat looking like he's planning on flashing some kids, huh?
Hey, shut it or get lost.
Oh.
Before we go, apologies for the precautions. I only ever risk so much. Sometimes it's just safer to shove the barrel of a Malorian between a Troon's ribs, even if he is on your side. It's nothing personal. No hard feelings, I hope.
Odd introduction, but nice meeting you too, Reed.
Not a phrase I often hear in this trade. You're not in the biz, V. Al Biz.
Oh, what gave me away?
You got into a stranger's car. You're lucky I am who I claim to be. I combed FIA data for info about you. Interesting profile. Freelance merc. You were born in NC. Haywood. To make things more interesting, FIA agent. You received your commission last night. One thing eludes me. What drove you to get entangled in this mess?
Songbird hired me. Know her?
Saw me.
Something up?
We used to work together. I thought I heard the last about her, but that girl's a magnet for trouble. Right. It's time we paid our friend in distress a visit. Address, please.
Abandoned building on Crest Street, 8th floor.
You left her alone in Dogtown?
Was I supposed to drag her along while cruising around?
Actually?
Look, place seemed plenty safe to me.
Safe? A derelict building in Dogtown. Just listen to how that sounds. Hold up. I need to take this. Why are you calling me on my day off? Last I heard, you're the manager. Ask Bob. He owes me a favor anyway. Yeah, well, tough nuts. You'd have to manage without me. Boss man, I work the door at a club. Selection, you know, bouncing.
That's your Lilo gig? A bouncer?
It pays the bills and nets me a little disposable. Sleeper agents aren't entitled to government pay. Not even under the table. This is not how I imagine spending my day off.
Saving the president? Great action BD shit right there, am I right?
Yeah, sure, I guess so. Does my eyes still smoke?
Snitches get stitches, man.
So that'll be a yes. Not good. When things start to spiral out of control, she's likely to light up. It's high time we help her out. So this is the place. 8th floor.
Yeah.
Lead the way. Honestly, this is not inspiring confidence.
She's capable of taking care of herself, you know. Actually had uninvited guests last night. Ejected via the garbage chute.
Sometimes that's the only way out. If anyone had tried to extract her forcibly, this whole level would be in shambles. No way she would have gone quietly.
Open up. It's me.
Is this how you greet me?
Sorry. Roslyn, are you all right?
I'm good. Glad to see you are, too.
You remembered my number.
Some numbers you never forget.
Level with me, Roslyn. You never intended to call that line.
Well, I found myself in Night City with a bounty on my head. So it seemed the right moment to reach out, have a tete-a-tete, reset an old friendship.
I'd offer to sit down and chat over coffee, but the clock's ticking. I need to arrange a passage for you to Washington.
No, Reed. We need to talk first, all three of us. Here.
The president, a merc, and a special agent walk into the Oval Office. Question is, where do I fit into this joke?
You've seen the news.
Hanson's spin work never fails to amuse.
He's not acting purely on his own initiative. Someone from our camp's propping him up.
Hanson, any idea who he's in bed with?
Roslyn has more enemies than you can count.
This shit runs deeper, Reed. I wasn't alone on that flight.
I heard So Mi was on board. Where is she now?
V was the last person to talk to her.
She was coordinating our escape, guiding us. Something happened mid-op.
Elaborate.
Like, she was attacked? Don't know. Hard to describe.
Whatever the case, it's fucking bad news. Reed, I needn't remind you what this means for the NUS's national security. Besides, she's your prodigy, Saul. You taught her all your tricks. Hell, even recruited her. She and V have a unique bond. It's a lead. Our only one for now. You two have to find her. Together.
I already died for the cause once. Not enough?
What do you mean you died already?
What has Myers told you about me?
Said you'd led an intelligence cell here. Went into hibernation at War's End.
So she omitted the fact that Arasaka tried to smoke me. And that I ended up in intensive care with three bullet holes. That 6 months had passed before I could take a shit on my own.
Might have slipped her mind.
Convenient. Well, now you know.
Every moment we spend pouting here, our chances of finding So Mi alive drop. Hard. Barely know you, but you don't seem like a Chum who would leave their agent out to dry. She won't survive without backup.
Don't know me well, but well enough, I guess. I wouldn't. I'm here. I'll help. But I'm doing it for So Mi and my country. Call me naive if you like. As for you, V, you said in a car a songbird hired you, correct? I don't know how much she's paying, but you better ask yourself, is it worth it?
Songbird's my only shot at surviving. Got Arasaka's relic in my head. Slowly, surely poaching my brain.
Seems we're all on the same page now, V. Which means we can help each other, too.
Gotta wait and see, won't we?
If we want to find So Mi, we gotta dig deep. I mean, actual reconnaissance. No stone unturned. We need contacts, informers not afraid to sing, who might see something in it for themselves. You'll need to earn their trust.
Rest easy. Can be real persuasive when I need to be.
Zeal's good, but don't wreak havoc. Not too much, not yet. I need to arrange a safe passage to Washington for Myers. Expect my call soon, V.
Thanks. For everything.
Buy me a nice dinner sometime.
You do this often? Invite presidents out on dates?
Often enough.
Okay. Dinner it'll be.
She's gotta survive till then.
All right, I need to make some calls. We should leave. Best if we weren't together. V, you'll go 5 minutes after we do.
Good luck, V. So how do we get out of this little corner of paradise?
Let's just say it'll be a bumpy ride.